fight coming up next. It is a welterweight showdown between the...
Are you ready? You ready?
Well, it's one of the loudest venues in all of mixed martial arts as we get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal.
Nice body shot.
Usman gets hit by that leg kick. Inside leg kick is there.
Fainting with the punch.
Well, pretty good block there, and an even better counter kick to the body by Usman.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Big elbow there.
Man, that is rough.
They're certainly getting after it early. The big right hand.
The kick lands. He's stunned.
Back up.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick. Look at that.
Multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Switching stances here.
Lands a big elbow there.
Oh,
looked like it did stop a little bit.
This could be it.
Oh, man. Huge kick to the body.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Getting off some huge punches here.
Watch the shot, Joe. Oh, lands that punch.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Big straight punch.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
And he connects with the punch.
Oh, he missed that kick.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Usman. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Big right hand.
That'll make an impact on the judges. Huge right hand.
Hard uppercut.
Usman gets touched by that leg kick attempt. That strike will count. Usman's leg is compromised a little bit here, Joe. You see him starting to limp.
Nice leg kick. And he lands that leg kick again.
And he switches his stance yet again.
High kick!
He hurt him!
He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
Usman gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Slightly deflected. He tagged him with that right hand. That one hurt.
Horn sounds for the end of round one.
And let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick.
Here we are, early round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the
Oh, that left hook coming up.
This could be it right here. Clean overhand.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, very nice.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh,
he's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Big
body
shot.
Body shot there, too. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Working out of that southpaw stance. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Try to establish that jab.
Oh! Good defense there.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Gets the elbow there. Oh, strong punch there by Kamaru Usman. How about that shin?
Oh, nice. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Usman gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Look at that nasty jab.
Well, the body was wide open. His opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Oh! He is rocked. Body kick, look at that.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Oh!